2017 was one of the most disappointing year at the box office, with Biggie's flopping at the box office. Even whether it's Shah Rukh Khan or Salman Khan film, only a handful of films managed to set the cash registers ringing. Undoubtedly, Bollywood is nothing without the three Khans, Aamir Khan, Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan. Now, learning from their previous experiences, looks like the festival dates of 2018 have already been booked by the Khans. Yes, you heard it right. In 2018, Salman booked Eid for Race 3. Aamir's period drama Thugs of Hindustan is coming on Diwali. Last but not the least, Shah Rukh's dwarf film Zero hits the screens on Christmas this year. Here are more details about these megastars' upcoming projects. Salman Khan on Eid. After a string of blockbusters including Bajrangi Bhaijaan and Sultan, Salman Khan failed to light up the box office with Tube Light. But Bhaijaan was back with a bang with Tiger Zinda Hai in December 2017, which is all set to touch 300 crore mark. Now, after this success, Salman Khan is gearing up for his next release, Race 3, which is the third installment of the popular action franchise Race. Helmed by Remo D'Souza, Race 3 is scheduled for an Eid release in 2018. Aamir Khan on Diwali. Aamir Khan is popularly known as Mr. Perfectionist, as he and his perfect films never falls down at the box office. The actor never goes with a festival release, but suddenly Diwali has become Aamir Khan's thing. In 2017, he released Secret Superstar, where he did a cameo, and next year in 2018, there will be Thugs of Hindustan, which has him alongside Amitabh Bachchan. Dangal's Fatima Sana Sheikh and Katrina Kaif will also be seen in pivotal roles in the film. Shah Rukh Khan on Christmas. Well, looks like Shah Rukh Khan has opted Salman's way. As Salman's Tiger Zinda Hai become a blockbuster on Christmas in 2017, Shah Rukh Khan decided to release his upcoming much-awaited dwarf film Zero on Christmas in 2018. The teaser of the film is already out and Shah Rukh is looking really cute as a dwarf. It even has a cameo of Salman Khan. The cast also includes Anushka Sharma and Katrina Kaif. The film has been scheduled to release on Christmas next year.